the most legitimate news source on the entire internet.
I'm the most legitimate.
The most legitimate news source.
I'm the most legitimate.
The most legitimate news source.
I'm the most legitimate.
The most legitimate. I only say what's on my mind. That's the most legitimate thing.
His beard is ugly.
His beard is ugly.
That is legitimate.
Damn!
This man has the writing of a fourth grader.
Hey, listen. I was just trying to do it quick.
What does that say on there?
This right here is beard, but that A is kind of non-existent.
Conclusion. This is conclusion. Tell me what your thoughts are of it.
You guys didn't know I could bench 200.
You can bench 200?
Yeah, I actually went to the gym.
I can.
Lies. I mean, I may have struggled a lot.
You may. Anything you'd like to say to the pewDIE man himself?
Die, cause I'm an edgy kid.
Dude, his news outlet is fake. It's censored, edited news, fake news. It's fake news.
You ever wonder why it's got the same logo as CNN?
Our news is raw, uncut.
Exes used to tell me I was lying.